Hey, everybody. Kirby Susie, welcome. We're going to do the 2019 Donner's Optic. It is a hobby box. I mean, frankly, a rare run into the hobby realm for Vice City Breaks. We're going to do two boxes of it, and it's number one. You might have. Come this direction. Is T-Mobile where it's at? I don't have like T-Mobile. No. Okay, that's probably what like might be the most confusing thing, Daniel. Is I have no like this has nothing to do with Grand Theft Auto. This is not like a video game channel. This is a sports card channel. Sports cards. Like, we don't, I get, because, I break out of Miami, so that's, went with the Vice City and the breaks, but, that's probably the most confusing thing to you there is, this has nothing to do with Grand Theft Auto. Nothing at all. Hang on. I'm not high, Alex, yet. I'm not high yet. I'm not messing with him. That'll be later on. That'll be later on. All right, here's your stuff, and let's see if we can't find something decent out of this. You know, I mean, it surprises me that there are not GTA cards, frankly. Probably Panini just can't cut a deal with them to get it. If and I were to have to guess. Peters! You know, always looking for that, that legal high, if I can find it. Well, some real terms. Like, all of these people over here have purchased the rights to these teams. All right? All these teams had a dollar value. They all bought them. So, Joel for the 49ers, like, I'm going to open the packs out of this, like sealed packs. It was a sealed box. You're gonna get one autograph out of this, but any 49ers cards that come out of this go to Joel. Like that's just how it works. So it doesn't matter if it's a good card, a bad card, an amazing card. It goes to Joel. That's kind of how it works. Like we don't know what's in here. No, nobody knows until we actually open it up and find out. What is the shipping on this guy, Edirks? You would have thought that Florida, if any place would have gone weed friendly early, but we don't know. We got too many old hillbillies. Daniel, that's the thing. Like, I do not sell individual cards. I sell the rights to a team basically. So, I mean, like, again, like, I don't know what's in, I don't know what these cards are. I don't know who it is. I don't know if it's numbered to one. I don't know if it's not numbered. I don't know who or what it is. Once, you know, we're going to find out, and I mean, again, I mean, this is all being recorded, will be uploaded to the YouTube channel as a separate video, you know, kind of a, you know, kind of a deal, so, you know, you get the, whether bad, good, or great, you get the cards for the team that you purchased. Now, I mean, could it be worth more than what you paid me? Yes. Could they be worth less than what you paid me? Yes. We don't know, and we will never know until we open it up, look at them, and find out. So, like, I don't know what's coming out of it. You don't know what's coming out of it, because nobody knows what's coming out of it. We just don't know. E-Dirks, absolutely not. I will probably have some kind of a small party at my house commemorating me not going. Daniel, that's the thing too. I mean, like, this is a 2019 set of cards. So you're looking for the rookie cards of players that got drafted in 2019. Which, I mean, you know, Kyler Murray for the Cardinals being the number one draft pick, you know, is going to gave you the highest return. Alex, I mean, I've been to the last four. And I hated every single one of them. Daniel, for this, all teams have been sold. You would have to look on vicecitybreaks.com to like see what teams are available for what product and how much they are. That's that. No, E-Dirks and Paul. Do you ever hear? Yeah, you ever talk to Paul? I have not heard from him in a long, 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 long time. Okay. So now we're gonna go through this and see what's here. I mean, so this is a Marcus Mariota. That's a base card. Has little to no value, but I will be mailing it to whoever owns the Titans. Daniel, Kate Acey is just busting your balls. He's doing it in a very nice way. I mean, everybody here very friendly, but it's also a weird bunch of folks. I can promise you that nobody is going to be negative to you. But if, you know, people sound weird, it's just because they're weird. It's not because they're malicious or they're mean folks or just weird people. All right, Hockenson, rookie for the Lions. Shepherd, Zeke, Darius Leonard. Silver for the Colts. Trayvon Mullen, rookie. Garoppolo, Ridley, Fournette, a Drew Locke for the Broncos. Yeah, don't say anything bad about Rondae Barber. That'll cause you some problems. Luck, I mean, a Mahomes. I mean, he is. Doesn't he piss wine? Mahomes. A purple T.Y. Hilton. Now, I mean, this, you know, now this, Daniel, is kind of something that that you look for here. You know, it looks like the same picture that is on some of the other ones, but it is numbered, especially this one, 50 out of 50, eBay 1 of 1. So only 50 of this particular card has been made. Only 50 of these exist. So it gives it some value. Now, T.Y. Hilton, I mean, a respectable wide receiver. But, you know, only 50 of those exist. So there is more value to that one than, say, a Mac rookie base. Mac and Michelle. Tristan Hill, rookie silver for the Cowgirls. It is gaining some popularity, Daniel. I mean, it used to be a little fringy, but there's a lot of celebrities and whatnot that are starting to get into it. A Carr, a Lindsay, a Green, and a Sternberger rookie. You know, I mean, cards in general are pretty hot right now. Von Miller, a Russell Wilson. Is he stuck to anybody? Nope. Flacco, Bangu. Wagner, a N'Keal Harry silver for the Patriots. Rated rookie. Maybe he actually gets his business sorted out at some point and turns into something fancy. T.Y. Johnson, rookie. McCoy, Phillip Rivers. Slayton autographed 75 for the Giants. Slayton autographed 75 for the Giants. No, this is just what we are happening to do right now, Daniel. I mean, I do basketball, baseball, and football. Now, my baseball this week is completely sold out. My basketball, I still have some in the store, but baseball currently sold out. And I mean, I do this 3 days a week, like Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Usually put new stuff in the store, hopefully like by Tuesday or so. But do all sports. I don't really do hockey. That's about the only thing. Greedy Williams, Lockett. Ooh, that looks stuck to it, but it also looks shiny as well. Bro, I've not seen. Oh, there it goes. Goodness gracious. A Juju to $199. The Steelers. I do not discriminate on balls at all. This is true. Kirk Cousins, Elite Series. Garcia Whiteside rookie, Brady, Rodgers, Deshaun Watson, blue for the Texans. This one numbered to $299. Rookie Savage, Dalton, and Wentz. I mean, I prefer the balls, E-Dirks. Never opened bench warmers. Well, Daniel, I mean, basically to become a moderator, you have to have bought a spot in something in the store. Bought something in the store that gets you moderation status. So everybody that you see here is a long time longtime customer and friend. So that's why everybody you see basically is moderated. Devin White, Buccaneers rookie. Cohen, Matty Ice. Devin Singletary in orange for the Bills. Looks a little bit squirrely there. Trayvon Williams, Conley. Come on. Suggs, Wilson, and Sean Murphy, Bunting. Debo, rookie. DeAndre Baker, blue for the New York Football Giants to $2.99. Saquon Hampton, rookie. Kerryon Johnson, Bosa. Jelani for the Lions to $150. I don't even know. Too many. Taylor Rapp. Travis Kelce, silver for the Chiefs. I literally don't know. I mean, 99% of what you see gets open, gets mailed out. So everything, every card that you have seen me touch will be going to these people over here. I'll send them all. There are occasional products, a Pharrell rookie, that are just like super heavy with like cards that aren't worth mailing, basically. A Metcalf rookie, Harmon rookie. Those I have tens of thousands of, like tens of thousands. But in general, like all of these cards are gonna be mailed out to somebody. Ooh, is that looks like a disco? Yeah, we got a disco for somebody here in a quick minute. That's exciting. DeAndre Hopkins and Josh Norman and Juju. Cox rookie. Rosen, Jones, Justice Hill. Ravens silver. Nah, man, dude. Michael, the second that my kid is old enough to actually profit from that, I am coming hard on saving those things and trying to get me a trip to the Super Bowl. A Dexter Lawrence rookie for the Giants. Newton, Darnold, Corey Davis, Hawkinson rookie. Porter Luck. I mean, are second year Mahomes even something? Like, I don't even know. A Breeze, a Pollard, a Mack, a Mayfield, and then there's this, there's the disco. What's it going to be? Dexter Williams for the Packers. Dexter Williams, Packers. I mean, it would have been nice to see somebody else. And 1-1 on this one. I thought all the discos were out of fives. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Daniel. I grew up outside Orlando. Have lived in the state of Florida my entire life. Tampa Bay Buccaneers are my hometown and longtime squad. I thought I was to five, but I was bamboozled in it being one for Dexter Williams. There you go, Joel. Mike Edwards, rookie. Derek Carr, Phillip Lindsay. Downtown Joe Montana for the 49ers. Joel continuing. Nuh-uh, Lee. That was on the mixer, my man. That was on the mixer. Now, had I unfortunately chosen this box for that, then I would have been SOL. But there you go. Downtown Montana. Joel crushing things right now. Marquise Brown. Lockett Rosberger. A Julian Love rookie for the Giants. Abram. Foles, Johnson, Adams, and a Bryce Love for the Redskins. Fulgham rookie. Johnson, Brandon Cooks, Alshon Jeffrey. Silveriness. I mean, it's a nice box for you. And that's good. I mean, that's good enough for me. That one. McCoy Jones still sticking together here. Kirk Cousins Elite Series. Debo rookie. Sterling Shepard, Zeke. Metcalf rookie blue for the Seahawks. Not bad. It's $2.99, but Metcalf is worth it to me. DeAndre Walker. Garoppolo Gordon, Hooker, rookie silver for the Titans. I mean, very is not a word that I would use, Daniel. I mean, I make a living. I pay my bills. I'm not, Rocky Stan. I'm not, like, you know, not falling over money or anything. Joe Mixon for the Bengals in silver. Or Prism, depending on how you want to think. Gardner Johnson, Biscuit, Beckham, Juju, and a Julian Love. Since it is right on top, I will take this one, a Jojoan Williams blue for the Patriots. $2.75. Freak of Nature, how you doing? This is a two-box 2019 Optic Hobby. Hilton, Kamara, Ingram in blue for the Ravens to $2.99. Dakota Allen rookie, Cooper Gurley, a Richard Sherman in blue for the Niners to $1.50. Jason Hill, rookie. Kittle, Leonard, Fournette, Power Dude, Scarlet, rookie, Kelsey. Allen, Manning, Devin White, rookie. Cousins, Watts, Kenyon Drake. For the Miami Dolphins organization to $1.99. Then we got a Winfrey, a Watson, and an Evans. So, I mean, we had autographs for Jojoan Williams and Darius Slayton of the Patriots and Giants, respectively. We had the downtown Joe Montana for the Niners. Nice card. And the Dexter Williams. Rookie running back, Green Bay Packers, Uno e Uno. Thank you, everybody. I got this right out to you.